everybody, it's Benny One, and it's monthly haul time, everybody. That is correct. It's the freaking last day of March. It's done. It's gone. We're already moving on to April, pretty much. Jesus. These months always fly by. So, my monthly haul videos, everybody. Those of you that have watched these through the years that I've done this, you guys know how this works, but in case anybody's new, if there are any 4K Blu-rays or Funko Pops or any other collectible stuff that I pick up and video games. They're all that kind of stuff is in my monthly haul video. And I kind of have a mixture of everything this month, honestly, of everything I just said. I got a mixture of at least one or lots more. So let's dive into the movies, everybody. The first one we're going to do is Dread, the steelbook of the Carl Urban Dread movie, everyone. Awesome movie. Awesome. Hopefully we get a sequel to that one day. X-Men Dark Phoenix right there. Had to pick this up to complete my X-Men franchise on 4K. Well, I need X-Men Origins Wolverine. Then I have all of them on 4K. This one I didn't do an unboxing for. There's a few movies in here I did not do unboxings for. I purchased the whole Shrek collection. That's right. This has all four Shrek movies, Puss in Boots, and Shrek the Musical. That's right. I purchased this on Amazon. It was only $20 for all of this. I love the Shrek movies. So down the line, eventually, I might throw this up as a choice for you guys to pick on Instagram for me to rewatch and review movies. So awesome collection. And look at that. They did a nice job with the packaging on this, like a really good job. And I love Puss in Boots. I love that it came with Puss in Boots. Another one that I didn't do an unboxing for was the two Ted movies. The unrated versions of both are in here, Ted and Ted 1 and 2. So funny movies. I think the first one is really funny. And then we got Toy Story. Awesome. This is probably one of my top three Pixar movies of all time. Love Toy Story. My VHS copy of that got used and abused. Captain Marvel, everybody. That's right. I'm really close to having all of my Marvel movies replaced on 4K. I'm really close. I think I only need like about five more. So, and then the newest Disney Pixar movie, Soul, everybody. A recent unboxing. So I have unboxings for pretty much all of these movies on my channel. If you're new to the channel and you want to go watch them. There's only been the two so far, the two Blu-rays that I don't. But I do have unboxings for all of these movies. And then News of the World, everybody. The newest Tom Hanks movie. Pretty excited to check this out. It looked pretty good from the trailers that I reacted to when it was coming out. So, I don't know. Everyone said it's a Tom Hanks movie. So, and then most recent ones from yesterday, we have The Ten Commandments. Awesome movie. Freaking epic, long. It came out back in 56, won Best Picture back in 56. Great movie to watch on Easter. I enjoy it. I enjoy it a lot. I'm not a super religious person, but it's actually, it's a good movie. So, and then we got Wonder Woman 1984 Steelbook from Best Buy, everybody. The cover is okay, but the back is better, I think. The back is probably the best part. And it's an okay DCEU movie. It's not one of the best ones. It's most definitely not as good as the first Wonder Woman. Another one, the 7-film collection of the Leprechaun movies, everybody. That's right. This one I'm saving for October to rewatch and review all these bad boys. I'll do that in the month of October for sure, because that's always horror month. Always horror month. And then we got the newest Jackie Chan movie, Vanguard. Super stoked to check this out. It's in my watch pile. You guys know the watch pile. It never stops growing, unfortunately. The 2014 Godzilla right there, everybody. Awesome matte finish slippy dip on that bad boy right there. Love this freaking movie. I just posted a review for this on Monday. Love that movie. Love it. Love it. And then I also picked up the 4-film collection of Critters, everybody. This is another one I'll probably save for October. Awesome Scream Factory edition. I love Scream Factory. I love what they do. They really put love into their releases of the movies. They really do. And then I had one video game pick up this month, and it was Monster Hunter Rise, the new Monster Hunter game that came out on the Nintendo Switch. Having fun. I haven't really dived into it too much yet. I've played for about an hour or two, so it's fun so far, though. Really fun so far. So, I had a few Funko Pop pickups this month. I got this on my Disney Movie Insider Rewards Club, the Chase Black Panther of Chadwick Boseman, everybody, where he's got the mask on and no, instead of just that way. So awesome. He's staying in the box. I'm not going to open him because I don't have a lot of Chase Pops in my collection. So he's one that's staying in his box. And then I got the Flash from the Justice League, everybody. I mean, and the Snyder Cut. He looks the same in the movie. So got him to add to my collection. Loving him. He's awesome looking, like really awesome. And then yesterday I had an unboxing for this bad boy right here. My first zombie Marvel Pop figure. Love this. They did a fantastic job with this guy. Fantastic job with this guy. I do have unboxings for all three of those. So, and this is something that I picked up that I did not do an unboxing for either, but I picked up the Batman Animated Series McFarlane DC Multiverse figure, everybody. I'm sure you've seen him chilling over here in my videos, if you watch any of my videos, but had to pick him up. He'll go great with my Jon Stewart animated one, everybody. And then, those of you that have been following my channel ever since I started with my old channel, Benny One Kenobi, you know I collect Star Wars Hot Wheels ships, and they put out a Baby Yoda one sitting in his little floating egg thing. That is correct, everybody. That is correct. So I had to add that to my collection. So yeah, that was my March monthly haul video, everybody. Oh, Monster Hunter. I also got Monster Hunter this month. I think my sister-in-law has borrowed it and watching it because I don't have it with me right now. But yes, I also picked up Monster Hunter. I actually found the movie entertaining. I reviewed it, watched it. I thought it was fun. I don't know. A lot of people trashed on it. But so yeah, guys, that was my haul for the month of March. Pretty decent sized month for everything. Like I said, I had at least one of every one of those things that I said that I throw in these. So thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed that haul video. I appreciate it. And I'll be catching you on the tube later because I have spoken.